Most of my stuff is leather work, but I've been dabbling with music stuff, and I thought this was cool, so I figured I'd share it. I ran across this guy named Corey Hamill on YouTube, and he designed this amp, as far as I know. It's got a tube in it, but I wouldn't call it a tube amp because it does have some ICs in it. There's all my circuits. There's a, I think it's 12AU7A tube. I had these kicking around. I don't know what they are, but I'm thinking they came out of a car, so they're probably 4 ohm. But they sound pretty good in it. Better than anything else I tried. It's a 1 watt tube amplifier. Runs off 12 volt DC. Hey, there it is plugged in. 12 volt DC. It's 1 watt. I'm not a guitarist. Yep. That's on the humbucker. Now we'll go on a single coil. One clone that sounds really good with it. And back to the humbucker. It's 1 watt. It's filling this room. Pretty good.